Hi everybody, this is Jaleesa. Thank you so much for coming back to my channel. I am so overdue for a video, but just saw this last night. I have not seen it before. Anyway, so today is October 17th, it's a Saturday. It's a beautiful day here in Connecticut. So I wanted to just come out here and do a video about something that I saw from President Trump and how, you know, how everybody knows that he got COVID about 2 weeks ago. He seemed like he was already recovered because he's already back into the campaigning trail. You know, this is an election year. The election is less than a month away. By any means, I'm trying to influence nothing like that. I'm just trying to give my opinion on what I saw. And as you guys know, I'm all about Christ and Jesus and everything, the meaning of life is, I believe, is just Jesus. The reason we're here is to worship Jesus. We're gonna die and we're gonna go to heaven to worship Jesus. So I'm just letting you know this, and it got me happy to see that the President of the United States is referring to Jesus, and he also talked about God, and they were asking him, and I'm gonna put the video at the end of this commentary that I'm doing right now, but I just wanted to lay the ground for that. So they're asking him, he's doing a campaign, and they're asking him, you know, he just got recovered, you know, from COVID and whatever, and he said, you know, you gotta ask from the boss, and he pointed to this, you know, to the sky, referring to God. You gotta ask the boss, you know, and it's okay to ask for help. And that's something so important, because a lot of the times we as humans, we tend to shy away from asking for help. But what a better way, the best help that you can get is, it comes from God. So here's the thing, like I had mentioned in my previous videos before, these days it's even hard to find a Christian who will openly and publicly will speak about Jesus Christ. I mean, they don't even mention Jesus in their songs because they don't want their songs to be canned and not play on the radio because they say Jesus Christ. And here's the whole idea that I've been talking to you guys about, how a lot of the times when I do my vendor events, a lot of my customers are not even Christians or people who go to church, and how I have a battle understanding that, and why is it so clearly so more comfortable for a lot of people who don't do this whole church routine and all of that and being called Christian, they're so comfortable speaking about Jesus. Yet the people who you see in church every day would never even wear a t-shirt that says God because they don't want to offend anybody or like be open up for questions like that or instant feedback from the public. But anyways, I'm just saying, it's so interesting to me to see this video of the President of the United States saying how he asked for help to God and how he is not famous, because he was saying how somebody said, you're very famous in the world. And he said, no, I'm not the most famous. Jesus Christ is the most famous. And here's the thing. Just like, it got me happy to see the President of the United States acknowledging Jesus Christ. It's just, it fills me with joy to see that, because like I said before, I mean, there are Christians who don't even say Jesus on their song because they don't want, you know what I mean? Like, they're thinking sales more because they don't want to offend anybody. Yet you have the, I guess you can say, as of right now, one of the most influential persons in the world, which is Donald Trump, and they're telling him, you know, you're very famous in the world. He said, not me, Jesus is more famous. And he said, Jesus Christ. So that is what I think about the whole thing. And now I'm gonna let you watch the President of the United States say that. God bless. Thank you so much for watching.
Somebody said to me the other day, you're the most famous person in the world by far. I said, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. They said, yes, you are. I said, no. They said, who's more famous? I said, Jesus Christ. I'm not taking any chances. I'm not going to have an argument. Hey, I'm not having any arguments. Jesus Christ. I'm not going to take any chances. I'll give it, I guarantee. And let me look up and I'll say, and it's not even close.